If your Ford F-150 has no power to its stereo, check the fuse. It is located behind the passenger side kick panel. It is fuse number 33. It's a 20 amp fuse. If you're having issues with these functions on screen, check fuse number 32. If you have power but no sound, check fuse number 14.